Okay, we're in Gammon's Gulch. It's an old town. And they filmed a lot of movies and shows here. And we're gonna go through the whole town. There's even a mine or something back there. Here's the old bar. And we got a dog following us around. All right, let's check this place out. Okay, so the owner passed away last week or 2 weeks ago. And his wife's still here and she'll be down the end there. Probably see her. And they're selling the place for $1.2 million. And they're trying to get some people to buy it. So this may be the last tour, or we may be the last people actually seeing this place. So let's go check it out for the last time, probably. Unless they reopen it for movies and tours and whatnot. Okay, let's check this place out. Come over here first. Oh, there's a bathroom. I think they have a graveyard back here. Okay, here's an old graveyard. A lot of old stuff here. This might be where they buried their animals. Oh crap, look at this. $18.59. They got one ready to go, just in case. Let's check this place out. Oh yes, I remember this place. The owner played the piano for us last time we were here, which was a long time ago. Let's see what we got here. Yeah, the owner was a kid when his father did security for John Wayne in Old Tucson. Here's a picture of him with John Wayne. So they filmed a lot of stuff here. And the owner built this place pretty much by himself. I'm sure he had a little help, but man, look at this place. Let's check this place out. Got the laundry over here. Look at this, all original stuff. Wow. Look at all this stuff. Guess this was a printing press. They got a lot of old radios and stuff.
My drawers.
Wow, look at this thing. That's how it works. Let's see what's here. Wow, they got everything here you can imagine for printing. Oh, wow. I don't even think we were in here last time. It was probably 6 years ago. Some of it was closed. Look at the floor. This guy has original stuff like you wouldn't believe. Look at this stove. Wow. Man. Everything original. Nothing in there. Here's where you washed up with your soap. There's the undertaker. Let's go check this, the sheriff's office. Look at the size of this, Wells Fargo. Look at that. Wow. There's where you end up. Look at this. There's the safe. Got two safes in there. These were all original. I believe these are original guns. Let's see the undertaker. I think they have it locked up. Oh, here's where he puts his stuff. I don't know how you get in there. I think it was supposed to be through the back here. There's an outhouse over there. All right, here's Town Hall. Not sure what they're doing here. Bunch of old stuff. You know what? He had an old car in here. I remember that. I bet you they sold that already. That was a real old car. Wow, look at this. John Dillinger, Chicago. Look at that gun. Here's a sawed-off shotgun. See that right there? That might have been from the original car. I think he had something like one of these things. Look at that. He's probably got thousands of dollars worth of stuff here. This place has stoves and tinware. Let's see what they got here. Wow, see, this is an original, set up original, like it was originally. I mean, this guy, he went all out. Look at that. I don't even know how he found all this stuff. Man, look at that stove. Holy crap. Come in, play some checkers. Got the old lamps. Man, look at this place. They actually had a waffle maker, too. Look at that. The old wiring he's even got here. Here's the law office. I guess they had one lawyer. He probably didn't help many people. And here's the undertaker. There's a carriage place over there. Oh, this is going in the back door. Let's see what the temperature is here. That ain't working. Here's a real old gas pump. Wow, that's old. There's also a mine back there. Might do a separate video on that. Must be the blacksmith. I'm not sure though. This must be the doctor or something in here. Yeah, he's got some medicines back there. This was the owner, Jay Gammons. He had died, like I said, a few weeks ago. Oh, I'm here, might as well get a haircut. Look at that, everybody has their own thing. Mug, shaving cream. Wow, how did they used to, wow, look at this. This is how they used to cut hair. Holy crap. Herbicide, shampoo, dandruff, smoothing lotion, some hair care, whatever. Got some soap. Oh, I guess you're taking a bath too. What do we got in here? I got some stuff in there. Some old stuff. I guess he comes to your house maybe, carries his stuff around. Here's how he sharpens his razors. Oh boy. Yeah, just take a little off the top here. Not too much. All right, let's go in the bank, take out some money. There's nobody here. They have a nice little area back here, though. All right, no hangs today. Nothing today. Let's head on into church. Do some praying in here. Have a seat. Oh boy. Okay, let's head on out. Thanks for watching. See you on the next one, which will be right after this one.